When I was a child, our country put a man on the moon. We're going back. How many times do I need to apologize?
I know there's an actual space force that exists as part of the U.S. military. Did this idea come before or after that announcement?
It came after. From my perspective, I was having lunch with Steve Carell. We should do another comedy show. That would be fun. And I went off to try and think of something. And he had a meeting at Netflix. And one of their executives had just seen the announcement that the Space Force was going to be a new branch of the military and said, you know, you could play a general. Why don't you do that? And so Steve called me and said, I've got two words for you, Space Force. And I was like, yes, I love it. This is hilarious.
Imagine colonizing the galaxy. Get off the phone. You can never
know what it's like. Look who it is.
We're going to eat your guts. So the game of mental chess has begun.
It's hungry, hungry hippos at best.
What's the process like to come up with the jokes in the writing? You know, what type of headspace do you create for yourself?
Well, it all starts with the characters. And, having Steve be a part of the process was terrific because, you know that you got this great comedy actor as the lead and, you know, you can write exactly to him and his character. And then we were very lucky that John Malkovich heard about the announcement that we were going to do the show. And then through his agent, he said he wanted to be a part of it. So suddenly we had this other terrific actor to play off of him.
Let's see what these suits are capable of.
Your heart rate is quite high.
Turn back, Martin.
This is the weirdest day.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.